take a light jacket with you again today, but I think you can leave the umbrella at home. A mix of sun and clouds, that's our forecast as we head into the afternoon. The high temperature is between 68 and 73. Still below average, but a little warmer than yesterday, and we do have a nice warm up in the 7 day. Mostly cloudy tonight, a chance for a few rain showers as that system gets closer to us, but that would be most likely after midnight. Temperatures will drop back into the upper 50s and low 60s. Now that system will come in tomorrow. It looks more impressive on the weather map than it's actually going to be. I don't expect any heavy rain out of this, but the winds are going to turn to the south. So we're going to make a bit of a trade-off here. We're going to increase the chance for rain, but also jump the temperatures just a little bit if you don't like the cool autumn stuff. 76 tomorrow, close to 80, I think, on Wednesday and Thursday. The best chance for rain this week will be Tuesday and Friday, just a 20 or 30% chance on Wednesday and Thursday. So those are the 2 days to try to sneak outside, I think. Fall officially begins, the equinox, at 5:05 Friday morning, if you're keeping score at home. And right now, I think it's going to stay dry this weekend. A little chilly, but dry, with highs in the 60s.